This is Bunny Ahearne, and he is in three ice hockey halls of fame, despite the fact he never played ice hockey. He is one of the people responsible for the growth of ice hockey internationally, working for the British Ice Hockey Federation and later the International Ice Hockey Federation when both the United States and Soviet Union joined the Ice Hockey Federation. In his lifetime he was entered into two halls of fame, and after he died he was entered into another.